four tacos from me.
Dudes, we are here in Long Beach.
We Jack is getting his COVID test right now. They are checking all of that. I'm passed, I'm clear, I'm ready to roll in. So this is Long Beach, the track's over there. Very tight, small track. Jackson's passed and he's in. Golden. We're gonna make a mess. Alright, we got Mikey in the house. We are loading in. Jackson's driving the rig right now. So Long Beach is beautiful to be here. But it is a tight one. Very tight. We are not late, but a little bit later in the day. We're gonna squeeze in here. So sucks to be like last one in. See if Jackson can make this happen. All right, squeeze that in there, no problem. So long as I film, I don't have to work, right?
That's the deal. That's how that works.
Oh, this is my phone.
This might be a two-hander. Oh, I gotta put my phone down. Damn it!
Gotta do it all off the block. Squeeze in here. Something funny. Grab this. Sorry, I'm terrible. There we go. We're in the ride.
I don't know why it smells like dog food.
Check out the faithful spot where I broke my little finger. Look, it's mostly straight. You can't tell if that's crooked.
I just can't bend it this way.
Yeah, I just can't. That's most of that.
We're walking up grandstands. We're gonna do a track visual. Jackson's got bolts to the transmission in his pocket. It's not good. All right, judges sit up here. So this is about what their view is. They don't even see us enter. We just come hauling ass in there. Hit that wall, hit that wall, hit that wall. Swoop, swoop, maybe tag that wall, and then a little hairpin right there. It's fun times. So yeah, jamming through here. Look at that pavement. It is interesting to say the least. This is a parking lot 99% of the time and a racetrack for like 3 days out of the year. If you rub your butt on that, they're gonna ask you what your vehicle it is.
What make and model?
Woo. All right, look at this spider monkey looking thing. That's the trick to getting these up. First part of the day. Dudes are over here chilling.
Man,
you really got done. What do you mean?
If I videotape, I gotta do your work.
Stacked all
day.
You
guys with the phone down.
Oh, we're just chilling.
Yeah, I'm on my phone. I don't have to do
work. We set this up on a tripod right here. Just jokesters. Yeah. How many jokes you got? Let's hear it.
How many jokes?
Yeah.
What do you call a deer with no eye? No eye deer.
I know a deer.
No idea.
What do you call a deer having sex with no eye?
Oh man.
I'm fucking that deer.
You gotta have some jokes. This guy's just bringing them.
No, he can have it all.
All right, we'll come back to this.
I will come back.
So we're walking the track, but we're not even on the track. This is access road going through here, through here, through here. And when some guys get excited, they do little burnies right here for no reason. This is where most of the fans wait about an hour. So maybe you're watching this video and maybe you waited an hour to get in through here. And you all looked at me and said, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit. And I said, no, I'm not doing that. And I moved on. But I probably gave you a thumbs up.
Yeah, you probably sat here and smoked them.
Smoked them. All right, here is Starline. Chicane, cones aren't up yet, but you know. Shoot right into that trash can right there and jam up. And it is a decent run up into a straight wall. Jackson always pulls his phone out when I pull my phone out. He's like, let's double up on this phone thing right here. Yep. All right, so we're explaining. So this is run up, you know, get through the chicane right here. You're up against this wall and you're like, I don't want to be here. So as soon as you get out of here, you put your car back into the middle. And then this guy that's over here in the chase is like, oh damn, he's going to put himself in the middle. I got to hang out over here, either go nose to tail or right next to him. We'll figure this out. And then right where those like vans are is where you decide your death. And you're like, see the little
arrows on the ground, they're like, Manji this way, and then swoop.
They're like, hit the wall.
And you go full send. And if you see where that like forklift thing is over there, that's where Homeboy caught on fire and like ran around and pulled the old Talladega Nights. I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Yep. All right, we'll come back to this. It's a long walk. Jackson, what'd you find, bro? Did you find something right there? Sticky spot?
Sticky spot right there.
What do you think about the pavement and concrete right there? Is that going to be okay?
Yeah, I mean, they repaired it. They did a good job.
Yeah.
It's sticky.
So we're not concerned about what's going to happen?
What were you worried was going to happen?
I think it's going to rip it off. Look at it right there. That little lip right there.
All right, so once we've made it to this outer zone one. Sorry, my phone's all over the place. I'm trying to double hand this. Then we shoot it right in to these work trucks. Just a full send. Yeah. So... one of the hardest parts about this track is you can't see anything until it comes and takes you out like that. Swoop. Send it, SA. All right. Awesome powers right there. So running this red line is the jam. Running it all the way out. Hold on, they're going to tandem. Full tandem. Send it.
It looks like a big asshole.
These guys are doing something important. Let's see. They're always filming us with this little 3D 360 camera. What's up? Ignore this.
I was like, yo, you're talking to yourself or what?
Maybe, I do that. That's normal. Nice. That's nothing good. Ignore it.
Uh-oh. They got pizza for you. You gonna do your warm-up dance?
Oh, yeah, bro. You got any suggestions? What does Kevin do when he's at home by himself? Huh?
Hey.
What kind of dance is that? Okay, me and Jackson are still rapping about this section because it's an open section.
Wait.
Oh, man. He wants to film so I can talk while I'm doing it. All right, commentating, back to commentating. All right, so this section, point it that way.
Suction?
Point it that way.
Suction?
Towards Jeff over there. I don't know what Jeff's doing. He may be having a safety meeting with himself.
But anyways, oh damn, almost died. Hey!
So, that's interesting. They've really downscaled their setup.
Yeah.
Huh. All right, so where Dylan is going right now with that reverse entry, is a big spot that was tandem. You could totally change your line through there. You can go out wide or you can go really narrow and you can hit Jeff, but that's going to be a touch and go right there. So then after that, you can't hear me if I'm talking on your phone anymore.
You're showing them the tires.
All right,
look at that. You know, you got the rail there.
They'll figure it out, bro. Behind those tires. I already filmed over there. So then you're jamming through here. Oh, we're gonna die. Run. So then this is the hairpin. This block, we gotta get around it. This is where Larry and all the people will be hanging out, giving you a thumbs up as you pass through. And you can see it's like really uphill, and then you jam out to that wall. And it looks super tight when you're driving. Right now, not so much. Send it, bro, send it. All right, all those normal things. These guys work hard and I film stuff. Oh. You can never have nice things.
I mean, you're laughing, they're your wheels.
Yeah, I know. Jerk. All right, so we're packed up. We're done for the day. It's Thursday, and there is one more individual in there somewhere.
Is there a live stream? We're done.
We're out of here. It's time to go eat and party.
Live stream.
All right. I knew I was going to go down one of these at some point, but luckily I didn't go down. I tried to film it. Oh, God. I tried filming it. Almost lost an angle. I said, screw it. And jumped off the center, bro. Center. Whoo. It's way too hard to film and ride. I don't know if I blame it on this thumb button or what.
The guy from Florida is worried about illegal things.
Florida man says, oh, this is illegal. As we rip across.
Yep. So you're
gonna
valet, right? I'll pick
you up
in the morning.
That's it, brother.
Alright.
Quote of the day
here.
Inspirational. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of big words in that one. Let's go to the one. And he came to pass that he did command that his people should maintain those cities. So when you go to pass, stay in the city. Is what they're trying to tell you there.
Alright, here we go. Day two, Friday. Friday.
Day one, really.
Day one. Dad, yesterday. It's a day. Boys are tying things, but it worked. Ryan actually made it in. Good for him. He's been going through some stuff. Everyone's set up. we are planned and ready in case anything nonsense happens. As long as we're planned and ready, nonsense won't happen. Got the team here, got Matt Perkins, who is gonna be the spotter, taking Alpha's place for the weekend, and probably for Urbandale also. Alpha's got some, whatever he's got going on at home, he's taking care of. And so, Alpha's helping out, but I'm feeling good and happy. Car's ready to go. And I need to go head over to a driver's meeting right now, so let's get that going. I'm not gonna fix the turtle.
First off, welcome to Long Beach. For those of you that haven't been here, and welcome back for those of you that have been here before, 896 days, 896 days since we were last here, roughly 897 maybe.
Yo dudes, about to do the first lap out, in line, just ready to send it, feeling nice and warm. Yo dudes, hot and sweaty. Got the first run in back over here at the pits. Good stuff. Haven't hit anything yet. Taylor Hall just slammed his stuff in front of me. Hope he's okay. That car, he definitely took a good hit. Let me get out of this thing.
Heyo, so my finger is in the way. We are back at the car. We, meaning me and the turtle, and back in line. Got Lucas over there filming me, and I'm filming him. Ah! So, low battery. Excuse that.
Yeah.
First practice went really good. Got 5 laps, but on the 5th one, Taylor wrecked in front of me. So, really got 4 laps. The plan is to do 6 right now, if we can get it, which is amazing because in the past, in Long Beach, we've literally only gotten maybe 6 laps at best, and then we'd go into qualifying. So Formula D has done a good job of trying to get us some more laps this round. So it's a very compact day. We just did an autograph session, and I totally forgot to film that. You can hear alarms going off. Somebody's probably getting arrested. But yeah, it's going well so far. Everything's going really great. And let's go send it and see how these next few laps go. And dial this sucker in. Turn off. So Jackson's trying to show me where I was on and off throttle. During my run, when I hit the wall, I mean, it was a good tap. It was a good love tap, you know.
Right there, there's
you
your wide open, and there's like
wide open.
Right there's your oh shit.
The blue is right my throttle.
Right there, that little
I tapped top. That wall, and I was like, ah!
Yeah, that's your oh shit right there.
Yeah, dudes. Just took my first piss with my helmet and Hans on.
What's up,
Schaefer? What's up, Schaefer? Damn.
You having fun?
I'm having a blast. My video blog. Nobody ever watches it. It's on YouTube.
I don't ever watch
it. It's a thing. Nah, probably not. Nobody knows about it. We gotta tell more people about the YouTube channel. Anyways, I took a piss with my helmet and Hans on. That was cute.
Yeah, you look great, dude.
Yeah, yeah, I was with
it's
that.
It's a new fashion statement.
Yeah, it's
you should thing. Go out to dinner like that tonight.
Me too.
But they got like a sticker that says, hi, my name's Jeff.
Oh, that's weird. Not like it doesn't say it everywhere else on here.
I don't know.
Yeah. Alright, so somebody did something, hit a wall somewhere. Just had to get out real quick. We've been doing good, right?
Oh, you're on me now?
Yeah. All right, come on. Okay, made it through all of Friday except for qualifying. It's time to go send it for where it matters in math to get our placement for the day. And as far as Long Beach goes, we're doing great. I think we got about 9 laps in, and for driving at Long Beach, that's actually a lot of laps. So stoked on that. Feeling really good. Car's feeling really good. Happy to be able to go out there and give it a full pull, really good solid lap. So let's see it. Let's go send this.
Jeff Jones always having a good time. Here we go. And that box is starting to get wound up. GT radial tires go round. Gets off that wall. Drags bumper. Comes up just a bit short, but now coming in. Oh, buddy. Gets in early, Ryan. Now comes off that touch and go in that last outside zone.
Zone two. Now, yeah, it's a great save by him, and Jeff Jones always keeps us on the edge of our seats here. But right there, you can see he had a little bit less angle, and as he gets on the throttle, he's pushing a little bit too hard. Great save. Doesn't make a massive adjustment in the overall feel of the vehicle. and the way that it looked on course. So I think the judges will deduct him a little bit there, and also for that last inside clip where he went just a little bit wide. Could have had a tighter arc there, but Jeff Jones will be in the top 32, and now it's just about where the positioning lines up.
Oh. All right, Jeff Jones with an 86, an 86 for Jeff Jones.
Okay, made it to that run alive. Was jamming through there, felt great for touch and go one, and then outer zone two felt great. But as I was coming out of there, aiming for touch and go zone one, I don't know, man. Somewhere, whatever they name these tracks, right? So going from outer zone one, outer zone two, the front end kind of came up on me a little bit, like washing out. So I didn't have the angle that I wanted to. Went out really wide. You can see the back tires were past where the tire marks were in the ground. And so it put me out wide, ended up tapping the main wall outside of out zone one, and then basically saved it from there. It could have been a zero. I just saved it and like full throttle sent it, pushed it back down, and then got a score. So getting an 86 on that run, not completely mad at it. All right, so here's a little bit of that damage from that qualifying run. It's a little bit bent in. Very hard to see from this angle, but that's normally flat out here. So we got a fresh one we're gonna put on. Same, but different. Yeah, killing it. All right, there's the back of the car without all the stuff on it. Yeah. There's two dudes looking at it. Look at that. Would you look at that?
Look at it.
Just look at it.
No, you just gotta look at it.
Just gotta look at it. There's a Lucas.
Hello.
Hello. All right, good morning. Saturday, comp day. We've got birds to cruise across the street. Or not, we'll be lazy. All right, look at that. We're at the track. Cars look nice and clean, which is a nice thing for this crazy track. The guy's got the truck loaded up, ready to take everything out to hot pits. I think they already pushed the toolbox and whatever else we needed up there. I got a new hat. Helmet hat. Hat and helmet. Anyways, someone wrecked. It's extremely hot and I'm chilling. These guys tell us what to do all the time. They point at us,
make
fun of us. I'm not live, and it's my YouTube channel that no one ever watches.
Thanks, Joe.
Gotta get more people on there, bro. Yeah. So, it is hot in here. We're just sitting and waiting. Hey, if you're watching this, tell your friends. We make videos, we hang out. I'm begging. Sorry for wasting your time. Let's get back to the action.
You want us to congratulate you on doing your job?
Wait, we don't get awards after this?
Yeah, you have
to. Will there be sound effects?
I don't do the sound effects, right?
Right, broken robot, right? Come up, right? Broken robot. Broken robot, right? No?
That's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Sorry that I filmed that whole thing and you guys had to watch that. We'll move on to drifting now. Okay, bye.
That's go time. See if we can get a clean start here from Jeff Jones. Yes, we do. Oh, no big deal. The chase car can't hit a cone, FYI. Here we go. Jeff Jones, initiate. Ryan Litterell in that chase position. Now coming out to that outside, touch and go. Let's see how they handle the transition. Nice job into that first outside zone, into the second. Now coming to that final inside click. Jeff Jones wraps it around Ryan Little right there. Both of them kind of punching out of the way.
Saw LZ go three tires off and an incomplete. We also saw that with a couple of their drivers before. So getting that setup to the touch and go number two and drawing the right line there is extremely important. You can see Little with some movement of his own in the chase, trying to get in the pocket here. And when you get a little bit tight, you will hit that. That wasn't too extreme.
The evolution of everybody's vehicles and these builds. Here we go. Ryan Litterell out front. That power stop brakes. GT Radial. Sylvia Essence. Enterbrock Power. Whoa! Litterell smashes that back bumper. Transitions. Oh, he's a big correction there, unfortunately. But Jeff Jones stays in it. We talked about adaptation, and Jeff Jones kept his composure. That might have paid off where he gave himself a little bit of room. But Litterell came out guns a-blazing, bumper slamming into that touch and go, Ryan.
Really digging this battle between these two guys. Great way to start off the top 32 here. Nice little flick there by Litterell. Judges like to see no more than two moves. And that is so crazy that it didn't affect the car more, but he did get in the wall super deep. And you can see where it put the car was not in the right position. And he had that mistake coming back around. Jeff Jones, as you said, did a great job adapting in the chase, not allowing himself to get caught up, not getting overly aggressive to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. And now we quickly go to the judges' result.
Yeah, that was real quick, and I think that speaks volumes of Jeff Jones getting the win. Unfortunately for Ryan Litterell, just it seemed that the wall didn't want to let go of Litterell.
All right, dudes. Beat Ryan Litterell. Moving into top 16 against our best friend, Osbo. It's a nice big team to beat, and every time we beat them, it's the best. That's why I say that's the best grade 8 that we can get ourselves into. So, let's go do this. Oh, but before that, I've got some autographs to sign, some steering wheels to give away, some fans to meet, and a rad time to have. So, hope I filmed some stuff today. I don't even know if I did. We've been busy, but we're having fun.
Okay,
well,
we need to do it.
Okay, so somebody start doing sponsors and saying stuff. Like the guy, like make it like sound like Jerry. I'm just sitting
and
here doing
happy birthday to you. Here comes Jeff Jones.
Alright, so at every event we got some raffle giveaways and some stuff. We got a wheel that Chelsea like nailed me. That's bent a little bit, can't use that. We got our new Long Beach special steering wheel. We got a Pyrotech set of gloves. So we're giving all that stuff away. Always got our shirts and things, so check it out. Alright dudes, there's Kyle Mohan. He is in the top 16. My boy. Alright, we are out here for the top 16 introductions. Big Mike, he's got the GT girls. Lined up and ready. See, now Kyle's getting wild talking about V8 things.
Hey. Better shut up real quick.
Yeah, bro. Who you got next? Who you got next?
You earned an introduction.
Oh, man.
It might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye, bye, bye.
Doing what? All right, dudes. We did our dance. You probably just now saw it. It was wild. I hope it worked out well. Oh, if it's like this, it's the YouTube.
Live stream.
Ah!
No, that's live stream. That's a live stream.
Yeah. Beautiful fans. Long Beach is in the house. See, we have fun dancing, but this is what you don't see, is these nerds back here getting all hyped and ready, getting their attention. Oh, come on, bro. You can't run it like that.
Check this out, though. Three of us.
Let's see this.
Getting, if he takes out field, he wants that win for his boy Denofa.
Oh,
Frederick Osbo and Jeff Jones. Here we go through that chicane. No cones were hit. We got a clean start. Frederick Osbo, the Rockstar Energy Drink. Toyota GR Supra. Now coming into view. Yes. Outside touch and go. Quick little like quiver there for Frederick Osbo. Look at Jeff Jones. Right there. Jeff Jones coming on down into that final inside clip. Knocking it over, but look at that. Ryan, again, anybody could shine.
And Jones is not afraid. He will not shy away from a street fight.
Not at all.
He will engage. He'll get in there, and he'll push the pace. Osbo gets a good jump. The closing rate here of Jeff Jones looks like it was going to be a little bit more than it was. He's doing a good job keeping relative proximity, but Osbo is so dialed in the lead. He really does not make a lot of mistakes. But here Jones goes on the attack. He takes kind of that unorthodox line, and thankfully he doesn't center punch that final inside clip. That happens to be a tendency that can pop up from time to time. He was able to kind of cut the line a little bit and still make it around that last inside clip without hitting it too aggressively. So you got to give him some credit there. We'd love to see aggressive driving and drivers taking those risks where it can go so wrong, but if it goes right, it could potentially go in your favor. So now We'll switch things up. Osbo will be chasing down Jeff Jones.
You gotta love that. Just going for it. He knows who he's going against. He knows it's going to just be a straight-up battle. But now, I mean, Osbo is absolutely a beast. The hammer just going to be right all up in Jeff Jones' business of that Nissan 370Z. Here we go. Jeff Jones out front. Edelbrock, GT Radial, 818. CPR, Nissan 370Z leading the Rockstar Energy Drink, Toyota GR Supra. Coming out into that touch and go. Jeff Jones goes all the way out there. Transitions back. Look at Jeff Jones. Can he be the giant killer? Taking on Osbo. Osbo, big pressure here. Now past that touch and go. Here comes Jones and brings it right around. Ryan, tell you what, Jeff Jones put out one heck of a run out front.
He's keeping it lean. There's no question about it. Osbo, I think one point of difference for him, though, is the mimicking. Yeah. The mimicking was on point, especially between the touch and go and outside zone one. Watch this right here. He's basically perfectly mirroring what Jeff does. Now, he sacrifices proximity to outside zone one, but he's in good relative proximity throughout the remainder of the course. And here, he follows the arc that Jeff was drawing around that inside clip while still maintaining close distance to Jeff. And I think those are a few points of difference there that potentially the judges could look at. You see in the chase, Osbo's closing pace was instant, and he kind of stayed there the whole time. He had some really good moments from Jeff, surging attack, especially at this end. But when you're looking at the overall consistency of the run, did Osbo just do a little bit more and more often than Jones?
Man, some exciting battles there. And I'll tell you what, you know, Osbo is just a serious contender. Look at the pack stands, even on the waterfront side, man. And here we go. Do we have results? Slide them left for Osbo, right for Jeff Jones. We got it one more time. And Lontaine says Frederick Osbo. Brian Eggert says Frederick Osbo gets the win.
Yo dudes, I went a little bit silent on you. So, ended up getting beat by Osbo. That sucked, but I threw down a really badass run. Pretty stoked about how my lead run was. It was awesome. Chase run could have been a little bit better. Things to work on, but you know, that dude's a badass. And I feel like we're getting closer and closer to being able to consistently take these guys out. So, I'm pretty happy about what I did and what the team did to achieve this weekend. So, stoked on that. It sucks to lose, but you know what? We're moving forward, we're staying positive, right? And rock on. But I got a lot of loading to do. Trailer, crew's been killing it, do all the things. I stayed and did a ton of autographs, so forgot to get on this thing. Thank you guys for following and watching this weekend. Had a blast. We're gonna be doing the Long Beach Grand Prix in like what? I don't know. 5 days? We're loading in, Thursday, back right here. So see you then, dudes. Good night. I'm gonna go chill and